before. Basically, how approach circles work, or how hit circles and approach circles work, is that they fade in to your stream, right? So, like, the thing is, since it's like, since your normal, like, desktop screen, since it fades in over time, like, you only recognize it once it's faded in a certain amount, then your eyes will see it, and then you can, like, read it. You can read it, right? You can see where it is. You can try to figure out how you're supposed to hit it and stuff, right? But the thing is, all right, you're missing out on a couple of frames because it's still fading in. It's too faded. Like, it's the first few frames you don't even see because the brightness is low, right? By turning up your gamma, you can see those extra frames of the approach circle moving in. In fact, the moment the approach circle, like, arrives and the first frame of the approach circle, like, appears, and the hit circle, you'll be able to see it, meaning you can react to it faster. That's it.